Here we go. You always said it would end something like this. I thought you were just paranoid. You wear the crown long enough, it's only a matter of time until you have to give it away. Or someone takes it from you. This is our city, no one else's. And I'll burn any motherfucker who tries to take it from us.
So cool. He's in his minivan. No, it's rough when he's in a minivan.
Vámonos de aquí. It's time to go.
Rockay City Police Department budget cuts. Ooh, okay. You can actually take a loan from the office and running loan finances. Loan provide you. Okay, cool, cool, cool. There. Alright, so we're back. So this is pretty standard Baker's Battle we're looking at. But, of course, we have the Dollar Dragon mission to do. So let's just do that for now. Alright, 67 soldiers. Now, we far outnumber them, but they're a lot stronger. Like, a lot stronger. So I really don't know how this is going to play out, but I want to be able to do the DLC, so I'm hoping we're able to make this
our
happen.
Territory. A dragon and his pussy sickos. They're on the moon.
Oh, wait. Oh, I'm fighting with touchdown. That's right. Oh, touchdown's the best to fight with this. Wait a minute, they only have 9 people left? Ooh. Oh, that's me. Seriously, this is it? I guess it makes sense, right? They want us to be able to do the DLC. But I was really oh, man. These are some big boys. Goodness gracious, he was running up on me. Alright, come on. That's it, right? Am I missing something? Oh, what the heck is this? Oh, what is this? Oh, what the heck? Come on, we gotta go. I don't know what the heck anti-aircraft is, but there's something that's anti-aircraft. Here we go. Oh, this is pretty anti-aircraft. Here we go! Oh, yeah. You know it. Come on, touchdown, baby. Let's roll. Yeah, this is pretty anti-aircraft. Tenacious D.
We're done. Woo! This is our fucking turf.
Hell yeah.
These sickos fucking make me sick.
Me too. Well, that's good. I was really stressed. That was like 15 guys we had to take out. And I forgot that we had touchdown when we do our turret defense. It's a luchador. Nice.
I fail to see the issue. Our current operation is bearing ample fruit, and we are expanding at a steady rate.
Steady rate? Asara, kings don't make ripples, they make waves. Any two-bit thief with a gun can slang drugs and hit banks. And that ain't how I'm gonna be remembered, I'll tell you that. It can't be.
There will be no remembrances if you fail to secure the crown.
Why the fuck even go for it, when in 100 years, the only thing saying your name is on your own fucking tombstone? I need to do something. I gotta think about it. Something big.
The incident in downtown Rockay City has left local police scratching their heads. No suspects have been named so far, but at the same time, the ongoing investigation into the king has uncovered a massive stockpile of gold. The gold bears no markings aside from this strange symbol, making its origin difficult to trace. Analysts now believe it had a long line of criminal ownership, including notable figures like Thomas II, Jesse James, and Al Capone. The gold is currently being held in a secure location. Sheriff Norris, who spearheaded the investigation, is set to receive
I will look
a substantial
into it.
Budget increase for his efforts.
That's what I'm talking about. Some Jesse James gold. Alright. Very, very cool.
Alright, let's see what's on the menu.
King's right hand man, story goal. Alright. This is the Dollar Dragon DLC. Let's get it going. Dodge Down has found a piece of gold which seems to trace back to a sizable secure depository hidden somewhere in the city. Maybe we'll all have the time to investigate. I agree. Let's do it.
Gloves has sent over the coordinates of the gold.
Fuck yeah! You're looking at the winner of Rockay motherfucking city.
We are progressing, but there is still much to be done. So, shall we discuss our next steps?
What do you mean? We get in, we get the gold, we get the fuck out. Then it's on to the next thing.
True.
I speak in regards to our intel. There may be better options. Options we have yet to consider.
Well, you obviously have something in mind. So?
The dragon. I believe he could assist us.
That old fuck? No. No fucking way. Not him. Listen, just send someone to scout the place out, all right?
It can be done. But Baker, it could be extremely dangerous.
When the fuck is it not dangerous? Just get it done.
All right, let's do it. All right, find a way to break into the gold depot. Control the turf, Beautiful Ridge. All right, let's do it. Let's go ahead and control the turf, Beautiful Ridge. Who has Beautiful Ridge? Planning board. Here you can find an overview of your current plan as well as preparation for the upcoming heist. Nice.
That piece of shit's been ramping up on the attacks. Hey, you got anything on that coin yet?
I do not, but it seems Dragon only gifts them to his most trusted lieutenants.
Interesting. King's lapdog Eduardo Reyes, aka Dollar Dragon. A tough guy, got to hand it to him. Held down his crew after King died and got himself a juicy piece of the pie. Someone have to crush one way or another. Back in the day, he was a badass gangster who led his people with fury and passion. After the dust of the King's conquest settled, he got comfortable and overly cautious. It means he became a pussy. I should be talking like Malcolm Madsen, huh? I think it's time. Fuck, that wasn't good. I think it's time for a new generation to take over the city. That wasn't too bad. That was pretty rough, but you know, we'll take it.
So. The old king's got himself a secret stash.
Mine.
Secret's out, you son of a bitch.
Mine. All the cool dudes had it. Al Capone and the other great guys. I'm gonna be up there with them once I get this city under my thumb. And this gold's gonna help me do it. Need this. We need to have this turf before we can break in the depot. All right. Digging a tunnel, planning heist enemies' turf can be a fucking complicated. Can't have any surprises. Turf's gotta be under my control. I'll be taking it sooner or later, anyways.
Ugh. What a fucking jerkoff. If he gets that funding, the cops will be all over us. Can't let it happen.
Now I like a pile of gold as much as the next crook. No, fuck, I can't do it. I can normally do it, alright? I can, but on stream, I just get too nervous, I guess. Now I like a pile of gold as the next crook, but slowing down this asshole will be a nice bonus. Sheriff wants to provide the gold in DC to show off he's doing a fair in Rockay and get some money for his department. That'd be trouble. We have enough cops as it is. How embarrassing it'll be when he's still right under his fucking nose. Did I say that? I added the fucking shit. Can already hear his dry ass dusty motherfucking making excuse on Rockay News. This is it, Fort Knox, slightly secure, little brother, and inside a fortune calling my name. One access point, an army of guards, high-tech security measures, and the sheriff's attention. Now that's what's standing between us and the treasure. Gotta be a cakewalk. Alright then. Let's go ahead, let's gotta control Beautiful Ridge, shall we? Who has Beautiful Ridge? Waterside Grove, my name is Rockay, Graham. Where's Beautiful Ridge? Of course, it's the one gang that I'm the most scared to go up against. Sheriff Norris is about to make a security inspection of the gold depot. Nassar is managing to get one of the janitors. Maybe able to get some intel on what their weak spot is. Alright, but that, and we need to control the Beautiful Ridge. We don't have it. We don't even have the ability to attack it, let alone control it. We would need to get Swamp Road next. Oh, we have Swamp Road, but we need to take it back. Alright, let's take back Swamp Ridge and then we'll go and do the security one. Or Swamp Road. Yeah, this will be no problem. Oh, I don't have any soldiers. Am I gonna have to end it here? Okay, we'll have to do the intel and then we'll have to end it, I think. Yeah. Gas station, high risk. Strip mall robbery. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's do this inspection. Stealth is required. Ooh, who the heck is this? Oh, I'm so nervous about this. So on the bright side, Rockay allowed allotted. Rockay added the ability to redo story missions that you fail, which before wasn't an option. You fail it, you had to start the entire campaign over to do another mission. So
the
that's good at least.
Is inspecting the depot security measures today. This information is crucial for our plan.
All right.
Careful now, they are approaching.
This dragon is starting to annoy me.
Don't worry, sir. Nobody's getting through our tight security.
You never know with dragons.
Anyway, it's a huge honor to have you here.
I don't care. Give me the rundown. In detail.
Do not raise suspicion. Act as if you are working.
Been doing that since I started here.
Alright, we got this. Let's just sweep some floors. Holy... Dude, this place is messed up.
So, as you see, vaults are on floors minus one, minus two. Main entrance, cafeteria, control, and security rooms on zero. We got offices on minus one and storage room on the floor minus two. Please be careful with touching the bars. There's a current running through them and the laser sensors trigger sentry guns.
Oh, really? Very impressive.
Stay with them.
I'm trying.
I am trying. I'm so nervous. He's got a sword, man. You ever seen a sheriff with a sword?
Sir, I have to admit, I'm very relieved you're here. Few of the guys around here were thinking that one of the bigger gangs is going to take over the entire city pretty soon.
That will be the day I eat my hat. We need to rid Rockay City from these rats for good.
Man, there's a big mess in here.
Here's the control room. You need a key card to get in, and I'm the only one carrying, so if you gotta get in there, come find me.
The whole control room is gonna be a bitch to get into.
Hmm. Good to know. Let's clean the window.
From here, we control the whole depot.
Wax on. Wax off.
These control turrets, electricity, cameras, everything in this place.
Can't see what's going on in there. I'm gonna get a closer look.
Oh, great.
One last thing. There's only one person that can override the security and take control.
Oh my god. We need to chop off his hand.
Well, there's another friend.
What?
Come back to Kings.
Why?
Not overriding anything unless he climbs out of his grave. We should check on that, I suppose.
There's no chance of getting the sheriff's prince nor the king's.
Are you sure?
It appears we have reached an impasse.
I don't know, let's talk to the dragon, see what we can make happen. Yeah, alright, securities inspection success. Nice, nice, nice. Alright. D-bag. King's dead, whilst Sam coming after everything he had, and I'll take it all. Black market commerce, drug deals, politics, he even had every dirty motherfucker in this town stuffed in his pocket. Now as he's getting cold, waiting for my ass to sit on it.
A goddamn hand scanner. Fuck!
The old king's got his paws everywhere.
That's it! We're dead in the water.
Well, we still have the other option.
Even in a government-controlled fucking depot, seems like he used it for his own personal storage. Even at his dirty handprint, it's saved to override security control. The other top dog that's got this privilege is none other than the sheriff. I ain't cutting off his hand. Not now, at least. Grave robbing it is, I guess. King's really had everything under his thumb, literally. Police, mayor, city council, heads of crime syndicates, even government-controlled buildings left the doors wide open for him. Like that ancient king, everything he touched turned to gold. That's alright. I'll be there soon, too. Damn straight. Alright, so, what's our next plan? We need to get Rainbow Ridge back, right? But we can't do that until we control Rainbow Ridge. Wait until tomorrow. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay, so we did that. We could hit a money transport. We got a gas station strip mall robbery. I'd rather not do the gas station robbery. I'm a little nervous about it. But we can do the money transport real quick. I think that'll be good.
Let's get this shit done.
Alright, who we want to take? Slightly reduced damage, promotion available sooner, increase movement speed. Alright, clutch sounds good. Silver. Reduce amount of time character can be down, decrease health, increase movement speed. Alright, that's not too good. Let's see. Flimsy, decreased fire, increased impact and counter explosion fire. Well, that's not good. Last longer while down, earlier health regeneration. Alright, Bula with this little pistol could be good. We want silver in on this one. We just spent time the character has all down. We'll take silver and we'll take who else? We'll take Fat T. I think this will be a good team. Oh, we got this. Finish mission within 7.5 minutes. That makes me worried this is gonna be a long one. Alright, we'll see. Thousand movement is louder. Moving across this way to avoid detection. Good to know.
Touchdown's associates were successful. Move swiftly inside. The authorities will be here
soon.
Secure the cache and get clear quickly. Things will get hot soon.
Alright then.
Let's work!
Grab the cache, Mahe! Grab the cache, Mahe!
Let's do it.
You need to pick up the pace. The authorities
are inbound. Oh, that's right. It's one of these.
We begin to cut open.
Get us that key!
Shoot. Oh man, this is gonna be a rough one. Alright, we got 2X on.
Officers on route.
Yeah, I know, man, I know.
Come and get it, coppers!
Uh oh. Here we go.
Stop shooting at the car!
What do you mean? Why? I want them dead. There we go. Oh.
Yes, several units approaching.
I'm aware, man. I'm aware. Oh, it's going from the right. Nope. Coming in on the left. I'm speeding this up. Hold him off. Hold him off. Hold him off. Alright. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, dude.
Uh
oh.
The bus saw is done.
Alright. You guys take care of the cops. I'm gonna take care of the money. Will you come on? Oh, it's already broken.
Oh. Spot me, eh?
Beware. Incoming specialist vehicle.
Oh no! Okay, okay, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Yeah.
Status.
We're halfway.
Excellent. Continue your mission.
I'm
yes,
trying.
Be ready.
There, take this. Come on, guys.
You're not risk taking fire.
I'm trying.
Are you certain?
All right, let's roll. Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh, we're dead. Get silver, get silver.
No hostiles currently approaching. Back on task.
I'm trying, man. Nice. Oh, okay, yes. Everybody's got bags? Heck yeah. Alright, good work, team.
We'll have full.
Alright. We're done.
Accomplished. However, the intention of our operations will intensify.
Yeah, no duh, man. That's not good. Well, I'm a little worried. Won't lie, a little worried.
That's a win. Fuck yeah.
Oh, a lot of money. Heck yeah. All right. Very good. Nice, nice, nice. All right, let's keep it going. Glad you're ready to learn from new skills. Ropes offers to work with us. How much does rope cost to hire again? I can't defend territories right now, so I just
hello, Baker.
Let it fall. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot I had a stash, right? Damn, might as well sell both of these. Sell on the black market. Nice. Alright, tomorrow we're going to hit back on yellow here, and then we'll take back Beautiful Ridge. Or take Beautiful Ridge, and that'll be that. Nothing I can think of. It's going to work. Yeah, we'll just wait till tomorrow. I could hit strip mall robbery. I don't know. Is it worth it? What do I have on the team? Ropes 88,000. Yeah, not with this team. There's just no chance it's gonna work. Let's wait till tomorrow. I know, it's the end of the day anyways. I sent them all on that on Dragon's mission because I thought it was gonna be a lot.
Son of a bitch! Fucking waste of time.
30 day 8? How?
We now know what we need to do to get inside, and what we are up against.
We're up against time. We don't get that fucking gold from Norris, and we're all in deep shit.
Then we have expended our options, boss. We need to contact Dragon.
God damn it. Fine. Set up a meet. Let him choose the place.
Of course. I will arrange the security.
Don't bother. I ain't afraid of that old fucker.
Alright, time to meet the dragon.
Here we go. Are you certain of this, boss? It will most likely be perilous.
Relax, Nasara. The guy's borderline geriatric. He's gonna be fine.
That fucker dragon invited me for a game of golf. I'm not a fan of being too friendly with the opposition, but against Sheriff, I'll need all the hands I can get. Chop off. Goal's pretty clear. Get the location of King's resting place and not get killed in the process. Alright then. Oh. Let's do it. Let's head to Beautiful Ridge. Oh, dude, not to do both of these? That'd be such a pain. Alright, let's golf a dragon for now. Ooh, look at us, dude. Michael Madsen and Dancho together is such a good combination. I love Baker and Dragon. What's that?
You come alone?
What is Nasara doing?
Yeah. See, you brought some muscle, though. If you can call it that. Well, I'm not that stupid. Baker, what do you want? It's what we both want. The gold. Can't get to it without a hand scan from your dead boss, and you're not getting to it without me.
I'm not? Now, how you figure that?
Sheriff's coming after you hard, and my guys have been cutting down your crew left and right. You're spread too thin.
I don't give a fuck. The gold shouldn't be divided. It should belong to the king. And you, you ain't nothing like him.
A loyal dog, even after Master Death. Cute.
Bavoso, now I'm gonna teach you some respect.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. That's a lot. Oh, this is not looking good. I love that scream.
You motherfucker! You set me up! The fuck you talking about? You chose this place!
Shit. We're so fucked. What was the plan?
Fire in the hole!
Oh, shit.
Ah, shit!
Nice. Alright, well, shit, I don't even know.
You know how to shoot, right?
Oh, fuck!
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Oh, great.
Nasara, it's a shitstorm. Get us out of here.
Alright, come on. Get to the main entrance.
I'm trying, man, I'm trying.
Easy for you to say.
Come on, Dollar, let's roll. Come on, Dragon, 100 meters out.
That team up's looking nicer by the second, huh?
Don't push it. Be aware. Incoming specialist vehicle.
Oh, no. Oh, okay, I gotta heal up.
The gold ain't for you, Baker. It's got history.
Yeah, and I'm gonna be part of that history.
I'm doing this my own way. Main gate, follow me. Shut up and run!
Oh, shit.
Where's our goddamn ride?
I know.
King was a leader. He knew when to shake hands and when to rain bullets.
Yeah, some good that did him. Dead enough.
Oh, what the fuck? How'd he get so close? Guys, we're so done. Oh my goodness, it's not even letting me run away. Dude, he's rolling out the way! Where is the car? Come on. Go, go, go! No, no, no! Go, go, go! No, no, no! No! Dragon, for the love of God, please. Okay, go. Go, 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 go! Oh my God! However, the intention on our operations will intensify. That's impossible. I have no idea how that's even... No idea. I don't think Dragon can get hit. Right? That's the only way that's possible. Because if Dragon gets hit, we're donezo. Oh, man. Whew. That was terrible.
I sent you the address. I'll meet you there. You getting any second thoughts? It's just a body. King's soul lives on. Didn't take you as a spiritual type.
Alright then. Very nice. But now we agreed with Dollar Dragon to put our dens aside and focus on the prize we both want, the gold depository. Nice.
Think the old king will lend us a hand?
Yeah, believe
Show some
this.
Damn respect, cabrón.
Can't believe this shit. King's influence over Rockay can be felt even after his chair blew up. Seems like Dragon found him a cozy place to rest, or rest in peace. Under its fake name with a heavy security. Well, he won't be in peace much longer because we really need that hand of his. I ain't no grave robber, but a boss gotta do what he's gotta do. I'm sure as hell glad he didn't get cremated. True. Okay, so we gotta get the king's crypt. We also need to take back territory. Well, let's do missions for now. I just like doing missions. Alright, we gotta attain the king's hand. It's gonna be moderate risk. Well, this isn't good. But let's do what we can do. It's just Baker? Oh my God, dude. This is not good.
Hey, I'll wait in the van. King is one of the big cribs. You can't miss it.
Great.
Wait, you ain't coming? See the enough cemetery.
Fuck me, dude. Oh, this is not good.
No cars there. Should be a breeze.
One would hope, yeah. One of the big ones. That was a pretty big one.
That's a big ass crypt.
Yep.
Hey, that's how you know you got respect.
Or
complex.
Holy shit.
Keep your head low. Pigs are here.
What? You said this was gonna be a breeze.
Scanner. Guess he's one step ahead of us.
Fuck! Wrong crib.
Oh, fuck me.
It's the more expensive one, pendejo.
This is an expensive
They're
shit
identical.
One. It's a gold door, man. Whose footsteps are that? Ooh. Ooh. Come on. Just nice and easy, yeah. Ooh. Dude, come on. There are seriously two big crypts here, and I picked the one that isn't his. Ruh-roh, Riggy. Oh, that is definitely not... Oh, that's definitely not the way to go. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, super no! Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the way! Look away, look away, look away, look away. Oh, we gotta go. Oh, we're so done.
Fucking amateur.
Please shush.
You told me it's gonna be empty.
Ah!
You went all out with the security, huh?
Pinchy. Nobody's desecrated my boss.
Oh, no. It's over. The run's over. Hurry up, hurry up. Oh, it's so over. Oh, it's so over. Shoot. Please tell me it's as simple as just grab the hand, run away. Like it's already cut off and everything?
Need to reload.
Come on. What is this?
Hey, what's the password for this thing?
4514.
Oh, God.
Fuck now.
Oh, close the door.
Down, motherfucker.
Come on. We got 19 bullets left. Four, five, one, four. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Hey, King. Gonna lend me a hand?
Hurry up.
Stop with the disrespect, cabrón.
Give it.
Wait till you see what I do next.
Yes, dude, I love Michael Madsen.
Nobody will ever live up to that man. Nobody.
Don't worry. I'll be okay to heal. Gotta reload. Cover me.
Die. Run. Oh shit, 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 shit. Go, go, go.
Get back to the van, they won't
allow. I'm trying, Dragon, I'm trying.
Nah, I'm good here.
Run, Dragon, run. Woo. Jesus Christ. All right, that one's on me. That one's on me. I won't lie. That one on me. Still, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Okay. Anyways, he's really had everything under some. Oh yeah, I got that one. Okay, we're good.
The old king lend us a hand.
Okay, we already did that one. We're good. Oh my God. All right. Next step is we got to get Beautiful Ridge. In order to do that, we need to defend the territory. So let's go ahead. We're gonna need. We'll send 10 soldiers for yellow. I really don't think we're gonna need that much. It's defending too, especially with the touchdown on the team. We'll be fine.
In for a bone busting battle, boys.
I love a bone busting battle.
Smell that pussy ass clone. Do you know Chico's nearby? Heads on, here they fucking come.
Ooh, mopped him clean. Uh-oh.
Damn it. End zone dance.
All right.
Oh, that's Delicious it. Deep. Get the hell out of there, baby. We're done.
Nice.
That's your backup? You boys better...
Start praying. Alright, like I said, didn't need that many people. Touchdown handled it on his own. But taking the turf is going to be a lot harder.
Woo-hoo! Who's the losers, huh? They is. Who's the bruisers?
We is. Alright. And we need to take this one. Swamp Road. And then we need to take Beautiful Ridge. Oh, this is not going to be easy at all. Okay. How many soldiers do we have? We have 53 currently. We can afford to send... 15 Swamp Road, and then we'd have about 39 soldiers to take on the last one. It'll be a risk, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Yeah, we'll just do our best. Best party is Ibiza. Yellow would love to get there with his entire crew. Yeah, I don't see that happening.
Beast time, baby. Let's fuck 'em up.
Let's do it.
You smell that pussy ass cologne. Then you know Chico's nearby.
All right, here we go.
Use your speed, goddammit. Put them where they belong.
Oh. You know my biggest problem is that I feel like there's never really enough cover. Or that the cover is always like able to be shot around one way or another in a very fast time. Like you don't have a lot of time to rest without everybody rushing you super fast. Alright, where's the captain?
Okay, here comes that ass clown captain of theirs.
Where? Where's the captain? Oh, there he is. There we go.
Kicking ass and taking names. We are winners, man. And that's what it's all about.
Damn straight. Nice. Oh, I like how they have like new like surrender animations. That's funny. Alright then. Not bad, not bad.
This is my fucking turf. You hear me?
Only 5 soldiers dead, not too bad. I got daily income, nice, nice, nice. Alright, now we're ready to take on Beautiful Ridge. We have enough people. Oh wait, it's only tier 1? Why are they only tier 1? Normally they're like literally the toughest gang in all of them. I guess we could rock up like 15 soldiers, that should be fine. Yeah. Oh yeah. Alright then. This will be huge. Scudominion, or the Scudos, named the Italian mafia in Rockay City. Yeah, well, they got nothing on the graves, baby. Nothing on the graves. Do it.
Oh, you graves? Get ready to battle.
Oh, I'm ready, touchdown.
Hey, make me a pizza, you greasy fuck.
Classic. Hey, mamma mia, mamma mia, I'm making a pizza, making a meatball, oh no. Is that what you guys, that's what you guys sound like, right? Yeah. I'm Italian, so, you know. I know it for a fact. Oh, my God. Alright, that's fair.
Their captain's charging in. Take his ass out.
Where is he? There he is. Found him. Hey, buddy. Bye, buddy. Only 3 down, baby.
That's right. Now suck it, you punk-ass fuck.
True.
These punks can't hope.
Nice. Alright, alright, alright. Let me think. So...
soon enough, the whole goddamn Glizzy. City will be mine.
Nice. Alright, only 3 soldiers down. Not too shabby. King's right hand has been complete. Hell yeah. Alright, Dumbbells increases gang memory tier. Yeah, that sounds about right. Bank robbery. Gather intel to increase profit. I can do that, right? 7 soldiers, grab the intel. And that also makes the risk a lot lower, right? Ideally. So, I actually, there's a reason we want to go to the bank. I want to go to the Imperial Bank. I don't know if this is the Imperial Bank, but... there's a little secret thing to do, and I want to see if it's here at this bank. So we'll check it out and see what we got. Now we have Beautiful Ridge. We should be ready for a couple different things. We can defend the territory as well and rob the bank. We defend the territory first. Yeah, let's defend the territory first. And then we'll go from there. We can send 15 to defend, and that should be good. Especially with touchdown. We'll be cruising.
Good.
No surrender. Riders. Bunch of pussies on bikes. Smash these motherfuckers back.
Go ahead, reload. Uh-oh.
Your asses. Gouge me, fucking up.
Ooh. Wait. Hey.
Their team is toast. Those yep. Fucking assheads thought they could take what's ours?
No chance, man. No chance. Hell yeah. Nice. Let's success. Okay. So now we're gonna head to the bank robbery, and I'm hoping this is the Imperial Bank, because there's a bit of an ARG thing going on right now. I'm gonna see if I can't cash in.
Fucking toast.
Nice. Alright, let's see. Let's find out. Low risk. 84k in cash. Only use one revive is the goal. Should be no problem. Alright, let's do it. Bank robbery. Plan the mission.
Let's show these motherfuckers how we get down.
Vegas already used both missions. Alright, silver. Let's do raise. And bunny? I think this is a good crew. Alright, let's do it.
Oh, excellent. Zero chatter on the radio. Baggage and move out.
Nice.
Hands up! This is a robbery!
Eyes on the guard.
Don't move! Don't fucking move!
All
now
right.
Put your hands in the air!
Good. It's time. Move in. Take as much as you can. No alarms as of yet.
Don't move.
No alarms. Okay. There's a lot of dead people in here for no alarms.
All right, now we're back, right?
All right.
Check it out. I got it open, Mahe.
Yo, this is why we're the best.
Oop.
Move and make some tighter.
That's the goal, man.
Are you certain?
Maybe a bit more.
Come on.
Check it out. I got it open, Mahe. Haha. I got it, man. I got it.
Good.
Yo, yo, yo. We got all the bags loaded.
Get clear.
Okay, locks removed.
Uh-oh.
Time to bring it.
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
Alright, guys.
That's a bag. Ready?
Guys, come on.
Have it.
Guys, pick up the bag.
Good.
Officers, en route to your location.
Got a man here.
Okay, hold on.
I have it.
Safety possible.
Increase the speed setting on the drill.
Hold on, man. Checking some things out. Is the Imperial Bank? Can't tell. I think that's speed up the drill. Uh-oh.
Overheating.
Yep, I'm aware. Alright, leave me a little bit more time. Look around. No.
Be aware. Incoming specialist vehicle.
Nothing I can tell. Don't worry, guys. We'll be fine. I believe in us. 041. No. Uh-oh.
Your SWAT on the way. Be ready.
Hold on, man. I'm doing an ARG. Will you chill?
Why has the drill not been restarted?
Okay, will you calm down? Nice. Oh, hey. Oh, hey! But don't we all have two bags? Can we even hold anymore? I don't think we can. Interesting. Shit.
Be aware, the drill has overheated. They're about to blitz. Hold tight.
Hey, hold on.
Get your shit up. Let's go.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Hold on.
I'm here.
Oh, see, we had to wait anyways.
We're on the clock. Move quickly before they lock down the entire block.
Uh-oh. Don't worry, we're almost done. Gotta have a little faith, trust, and pixie dust, you know what I'm saying? This might not be the right bank. And I might be looking in the wrong place, but there's only one to find out. Come on. Nice.
Drilling is finished.
Oh, it's just money. Oh, well. Alright, come on. Come with me. What bank is this?
Specialist vehicle lab.
Deposit reserve. This isn't it. Yeah, nope. That's the Rockay repositories.
They're pulled in a SWAT.
Come on.
Aggressive approach is needed.
Yeah,
make
yeah.
Them run.
Don't worry, we're all good. Oh, guys, get over here already.
Three, four.
You didn't go get the what was in the safe? Make with my
someone
wild? Oh, definitely, they've already noticed it.
Alright, we're good!
Alright.
So we got 7, 8!
Well, make that 9, baby, let's roll. Uh-oh, gotta go.
Be aware, incoming specialist vehicle.
Getting on the intel, man!
Don't worry, we're good, let's get out of here, guys. Alright, we're good to go. Alright, fellas, let's roll.
Woo! Mission accomplished. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
That's their business.
Nice work, you beautiful sons of bitches.
Heck yeah. Alright, got some team cuts and some engine planning things. That's not so bad. Alright, heck yeah, baby. Nice. All special deaths is complete. I'm very happy. Budge Ray learned some new skills. Bunny, you learned some new skills. Good for them. Alright, but that's it for today. Set more goals. Gold Rush. I joined forces with all dragons. Time to prepare the heist of the century. A few things you'll need in order to pull it off.
All okay, right. Pendejos, here's the plan. We want this done fast. So we're smashing through the main gate. Heat'll come on quick, so be ready for a fight. Now, you could get out the same way you came in.
But you foxes will use a tunnel. This is how we are going to get the gold out.
More coverage this way. Keep in mind, we will need a large amount of explosives to pull this off.
Trucks, C4, and a shit ton of gold. I fucking love it.
You and me both, Baker, you and me both.
Explore a different approach.
Mira, pendejo, this is the plan, Asara. You better get on board. All right. Let's do this fucking thing.
Let's do this fucking thing, baby. Let's roll. Oh, uh-oh. All right, obtain explosives. Send soldiers to dig a tunnel at the depot. Buy trucks to haul gold. And buy extra buzz saws is optional.
Hello, Baker.
Hey, how you doing? Let's see, do we have any? Oh, we don't have any good stash today. Entourage, okay, cool. Alright, so we got some things to do. Tunnel Depot, do I have enough soldiers to send? Do I have 30 soldiers to send? Oh, I don't have enough. Alright, what about the rest? Buy trucks, 150,000. I got the money. All right. Ooh, look at all of this. Okay.
Tunnel's gotta be cleared and ready before we can send the pickup. Oh yeah, you ain't the one on the shovel duty.
That shovel be nagging me. Somebody's gotta put in the physical work and dig out the tunnel right to the depot. And I ain't working with a shovel, not anymore. It's gotta be big enough for trucks to come right through and stable not to fucking bury us.
An additional buzzsaw would speed up the cutting process.
Who the fuck designed these? Store if we keep this up.
Who the fuck designed these? Why can't you go full throttle without my input? True.
Trucks.
Can't use regular trucks, strain suspension and shit.
Fuck ton of gold.
At least that's what gloves tell me.
About.
Might be shaking for money, that old dog. Alright,
do we really consider the C4 necessary?
C4.
I'm certain there are more elegant...
Ah! Otra vez, chico! Baker, we really need your nanny here for this? Watch your tone, lizard. Nassara, we're using the C4.
True. Fucking tired of bus halls and drills. Wish we could blow this shit up. Loot and scram. Luckily, we use a fuck ton of explosives for the job. Shit goes south. We'll have to use the unelegant tools, Nassara would say. We need to have this turf before we break in the depot. Digging a tunnel plan has no... Okay, and I have it, right? I have Rainbow Ridge, so we should be chilling.
Be the old king.
Okay, we got that one done already. Alright, so... We need soldiers, but we don't have it just yet. Steel crates with explosives, we gotta do that now. And whirling speed. Buying extra drills, right? Alright, let's go buy the buzzsaws. Okay, nice. And then... Let's see, do we have enough... Who can we send? What do we need for this?
Fucking...
Sorry, hold on. Buy assurance, moderate risk, high quality boom makers. Okay, who do we have? That'll be
Let's
good for this.
Let's do this, fucker.
Is Wiz is fast. So, I guess Wiz will be good to take. Okay, let's take Wiz. Let's take Tuna. Let's take... You want Bula on this? Last long while down, earlier health gen... Bula. And... probably Fat T. Alright, but let's give these guys some real guns, yeah? Let's see, let's go ahead and let's give you the Urban Striker. And then... Fat T, let's give you the Slate 36, yeah? And then you two should be chilling. Alright, let's get some explosives, shall we? Man, the music is never old. Alright, so... The ARG for Crime Boss talks about the Imperial Bank. So I've got to find the Imperial Bank later. That might be like the big mission, but I don't know for sure.
Proceed cautiously. It is heavily guarded.
It might also be here with the big heist. But there is like a bank that you rob in the main story, so I'm not too sure. But it definitely wasn't that depository or reserve. Alright, here we go.
Most likely has the access card.
Uh-oh. Okay, gotta get the shipping offices first. Let's go do that then. Alright, I see some cameras around. Ideally, we might be able to find the camera control in the shipping offices now. That'd be very nice. I'd be very happy if we can find that. You look away already. Come on, man. I can't go around. Got a camera. Yeah, no. Probably gonna have to go through the main gate. We got cameras everywhere. Okay, maybe through the back? Camera in there. Great. Dude, please, for the love of God, go away. Oh my God, please leave. What do we do about this? Ooh. All we gotta do is find an access card. How hard can that be? Mm-hmm. in there, huh? Where the fuck is this access code? Please keep moving. Dude, where is this access card at? Is it in, like, the other room? No, there's no way, right? Gotta be in here. Dude, please, where is it? V to break. Break what? Right. Oh. Interesting. No access card in there, though. Maybe it's in the other room. That's my guess. That's the best guess I have, is it's going to be in the other room. Oh, that guy's right there. Like, where could it be? I don't know. I'm so confused. Hold on. Little bitch. Oh, it's right there.
Now, puta! No move, bitch dog!
Shit.
Huh? Good. Now back to the storage unit and finish the assignment. Unfortunate. You'll need to move the boxes more quickly now.
Yeah, got that. Motherfucker. Look, was it a dumb for me to assume? Yes. But also, you know, it was possible. It was possible the game didn't think about, you know, about if the camera would notice if somebody's hogtied or not. It was a possibility, and I took a chance. And you know what? Not enough people in this world take chances these days, and I'm proud of myself for doing it. I have no regrets. But I would really like if that didn't happen. Come on, C4 time.
The boxes may be heavy. Do not get discovered carrying them.
How many do we need? Oh shit. How many do we need? Oh shit.
Continue. Go.
Guys,
officers are approaching your location.
Oh no, you guys don't hold them. Oh no. You guys don't hold them. Oh, we're screwed, guys. Oh guys, we're super screwed. Please don't let them go through. Thank God. Oh, this is not good. You guys don't grab anything, do you? You guys suck, don't you? Oh, shit! Hey,
Now, push them back.
SVG, pull back. All teams advise caution area is still hot. Pull back.
You have a window. Finish up.
Orale!
There we go. Ideally, it'll make them all pick one up. ideally is the operative word there, of course. Come on. Oh, guys. You guys aren't holding boxes, are you? Guys, you guys are pissing me off.
That makes half to go.
I'm aware. Shit. Thanks for nothing, jerk offs. You guys better fucking keep me so defended.
Quickly, get the loot inside.
Is this it? Please tell me this is
we
it.
Have what we need.
Oh, thank God.
Now move out.
Oh shit. This is not enough.
You have an opportunity to make them pull back.
Yep, I figured. Okay, come on. Good. Ooh, that was beautiful.
There seems to be a break in their siege. We got this!
You guys suck. I want you guys all to know that. You guys suck. Come on.
All mags in.
All right, let's go.
That should suffice. However, a nominal success.
However, nothing. I'm going home.
I hope it proves to be lucrative.
Oh my god. Have fun. It was fun, but it was scary. But it was also not fun because it was scary. All right, success. Nice. All right, very good. Now all that's left is just to tunnel into the depot. We hire more soldiers. Why not? Do we have enough now? How many soldiers? No, we only have 10. Okay, let's end the day. End the day, anyway. Do it again. Ooh, highway convoy. I've only done like one of those, I think once maybe? That's awesome. Bank robbery. I think this isn't like the one I want, unfortunately. But we can tell the depot, let's do it. Send remaining soldiers? Send all of them?
Okay, what do we got here?
Pick 30. Quarters have been complete. Nice. Alright then. So that means you just have to end the day and then get going some more, right? But for now, I guess we should at least defend the territory. Oh, we could take out yellow too, just in one well swoop, right? Do we have enough soldiers to do it? If we send 9 soldiers, enough to make it a moderate risk. What if I send only 5? We think we can hold around if we send 5? And then how many soldiers do I have? I would have 24 soldiers to take on his last turf. That'd be pretty huge. That'd be kind of fun. Let's try if we can do it. I believe in touchdown. 5 soldiers ain't nothing anyways. Why not? Let's give it a shot.
Turf back. Eat my ass. Yo, watch out for the frozen pussies on the road up ahead. Heads on, here they fucking come.
Alright guys, only 5 of us and 23 of them. I may have made a mistake, I won't lie to you.
Their team is toast.
Oh, Jesus. Absolutely obliterated.
We got the
big D. Oh! Defense, hold your fucking nice. Asses strong.
Nice. Very proud of ourselves. Very proud of ourselves.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Who's the losers, huh? They is. Who's the bruisers?
We is, baby. Let's keep going. All right, we could attack his territory. Do we hire 6 soldiers and attack his territory? It'd be kind of huge. How many would we need? 30 soldiers for low risk? That sends all the soldiers we have. Do we need any more for today? Not really. I want to just do the dragon DLC, so let's go ahead. Let's see if we can get this done today. Let's hold all the enemies, take out yellow just for funsies, and then we'll be good to go. How many does it take for low? About 27 for low risk. These ones are notoriously very tough. I want to send everybody I have for this. These ones are always the ones that scare me the most. I've just had PTSD with these missions. These missions are rough. On the bright side, I can't lose my campaign, but on the downside, just it's sad. Sad time when you spend this much money and lose.
Take all we can get. Little Chico bitches on the run.
Let's do it. Alright, here we go.
Come on and let God give them haircuts.
Nice. I don't know why I'm doing this to myself.
Yes! Let's run up the fucking score on these pussies!
Uh-oh. Enemy gang ambush. Oh, fuck me, that's seriously not good.
Oh, look who it is. Captain Fuckface. Domination. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Where's the Chico Captain? Oh, there's 3 of them. I knew it. There's one. There's 2. Come on. And there's 3.
Easy.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
We are the champions.
Oh, man.
They're on their heels now.
Whew. Nice. All right. Honestly, it's wiping out yellow, side quest. Right now, I gotta focus on dragons, sorry.
Hey, you play with fire, you're gonna get burnt, bitch! These fucking punks are fucking toast!
Hell yeah, dude. Abreshia 92, only 9 soldiers dead in a turf take? That's unheard of. Liberty Bay, thank you.
Well, this is quite notable. Baker.
The yellow security took a nosedive. Here's his personal stash. Fuck yeah! Or hell yeah, sorry. Alright, yellow will no longer bother us. One less rival to worry about. Well, that's great and all, but I don't give a fuck about yellow. Alright, we're pretty much set for the gold cup. Let me go to the office. Let's check out how the stash is doing. I've got a lot in drugs, but the price isn't good for drugs right now, so we'll just go ahead and hold on to that for now. Team is looking good. Let's go ahead. Let's do this gold cup, shall we? Everything is set. However, we might consider other ways to approach this. Some extra preparation would hurt anybody, especially for a job this size. Let's check it out. Oh, okay. Get the gold of the king of Rockay City. Find another way into the depot through the basement. Find another way into the depot through the roof. Distract the police. Sabotage SWAT vehicles. Okay. Sabotage SWAT and distract the police sounds good to me.
All right. What about coming in from up top? I'll bet there's a way through the roof.
An option I would fully support.
Alright, now I'm not against cowboying our way inside, but we gotta look at this from every angle. One of them could be through the roof, so we'll send our guy to fix ventilation, take a few field goals with that. Guard tower, shift changes, anything that helps get inside.
A portion of the depot is a spacious basement. Something that might be worth exploring for a stealthy approach.
Interesting.
Hey, that's how you usually do things? Sneaking around like rats?
We noticed some crates going in and out of depot, just big enough to fit a person, but we need to know the exact crates we can use. Sorry, he says another guard, master infiltration, a goddamn ninja. This ninja will get us through his shipping information. Then we use Trojan Horde ourselves right through the fucking door.
The cops are on edge. You saw him on the golf course. SWAT will come in heavy on this. True. If we make some noise somewhere else, we might be able to thin the herd.
Interesting. The pigs are spread thin around Rockay as it is, courtesy of yours truly. The sheriff definitely shifted his focus to the depot, afraid of his salary raise. We'll see if he chooses over the lives of innocent Rockay citizens. We'll have to do the same day as the heist, and the crew won't be available for a while.
An additional buzzsaw would speed up the cutting
process.
The cops are on edge. You saw him on the golf course.
Peaceful venture for extraction. We'll do a little slashing tires, throw him down.
True. If we make some...
Okay. Interesting. So, let's see. Undercover, fake repairman, police disruption. Strike the police, sabotage the SWAT vehicles. Is that this one? Which one's the SWAT vehicle one?
An additional buzzsaw would-
No, not that one. Is that this one? Stealth required. SWAT team can be a pain in the ass while working the gold depot. Secret sabotage the vehicles, we can slow them down and buy some time. That might be good. I don't know, I kind of want to go guns blazing, I won't lie. Police distraction could be good. Keep him busy over there. I want to go in guns blazing, see if I can't do it in the first try. That's what that would mean. Sending a crew to rob another bank or slashing their tires with stealth. Yeah, we can slash some tires.
Let's pull a perfect one.
I'm not good at that though. Should I just do the bank robbery? Let's just do the bank robbery. Police distraction. This will be the same day of the heist. Is today the day of the heist? How many soldiers do we have? No, it's not today. We should end today, right? We might want to end today. We'll cut main gate. This is the main one. We're going for the King Rockay. Nobody can stop us, especially the gold depot's main entrance. Okay, so we're ready to go. All right, but we need a distraction first. All right, let's do the police distraction first. We're going to send in...
This will be one for the fucking history books.
Clutch, silver... Raise, and my man Fat T. All right, start it. Dun, 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 dun.
Dun, 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 we are here to attract the SWAT's attention. Make a loud racket and then hold position.
All right.
That will buy some time for the other crew.
Let's get on it.
Keeps fighting. SWAT is swarming to you. You need to pick up the pace. The authorities are inbound.
All right, well, let's just hold the position, fellas. Whoa, how are you already dead? Oh, that's why. Silver, get over here. Silver, kill him. Silver, kill him. Silver, kill him. Silver, kill him. We have to hold this for 3 minutes? You guys are out of your minds. Oh, we're so donezo. Uh-oh, flashbang, flashbang, flashbang. Hey.
Cover me.
Uh-oh, got one from the side. Hey, can we go to the vaults by any chance? Where's the vault in here? Can we open this? Oh shit, that's too bad. The vault's actually such a good place to maintain a good cover.
Don't come in here! Stop!
Guys, this is the worst place to be. There's so many windows. Come on. Back here. This isn't bad. Get in here. Guys, get in. feel like I'm playing Nazi zombies right now. Come on, run a train on him. Come on, come on, come on. This better make that mission a lot easier to do. Alright, only a minute and a half left. We're doing great, everybody. Just keep it up. Don't let up, don't let up. Yeah, just don't come in here, please. Busy. Occupado. Please stay away. Alright, so far so good. Oh. You see that? I saw that. Ooh. Nice. I'm ready. Yeah, I would say so. Only have 31 bullets left, guys. 10 seconds. Oh, we did it.
Changing mags. We're entering deploy
here. Ooh, hey, 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 hey. Way, way, way too up close and personal. A helicopter is on its way. Send smoke screen. Oh, hi. I found a new team. Don't mind me, fellas. Ooh, what the hell? Come on. Oh, that's not a place I can go. Oh, no! Where the hell do we go to deploy smoke screens? Oh, shit! Where the fuck? How the fuck? How? Oh, through here, come on. Oh, what the fuck? Why do I have to go through here? Get out of here, you fucking baton-wielding son of a bitch! Shit, shit, shit. Okay, come on. Alright, we're good, we're good. Roll, 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 roll. Let's go, let's go. I know. Oh, hey! Fuck, will you hit him? Thank you. Oh, hey! Come on, guys, let's go. Oh, why is this taking a year? Come on. Oh. God, that's done. There's one more left. Goodness. Alright, now I just gotta wait for the helicopter. This should be easy. I hope they can't see me, because I sure as hell can't see them.
Helicopter is almost there. Be ready. Another wave of SWAT will be upon you soon.
Yay!
Third tap! We got more of them!
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team ready to engage.
Come on, come on.
Entry team ready to engage.
Entry team ready to engage. Come on! Let's go! Let's go!
Entry team in position.
Hello? Hello? Oh.
Mission accomplished. Okay. However, the intention on our operations will intensify.
Alright. Good, good. Alright, so ideally that brings the craziness of the mission down a bit, hopefully. Alright. A brief window of time to the Gold Depot for the investigation bank house is going. Okay, so that's now then. Alright, what is the bank depot looking like now? Extreme risk still. Okay, we could do these little missions. I don't have a lot of time, but I think we have enough time to get this done. Get intel about the shipment for the Gold Depot. Really shipments. We could infiltrate sneakily, or we could use, see how it looks from the roof. Should I do this one? Screw it, we got a bit of time. Let's go ahead and let's try this one.
They will be expecting repairmen. Most importantly, do not raise suspicion.
You got it.
All right, come on. Through the scanner. Sorry, gotta follow protocol.
There. This the not Imperial Bank by any chance?
Ventilation's been acting up, and it is hot as hell.
I know the feeling, man. I feel the same way. Summer is no fun. I'm more of a fall guy, winter guy. What about you? Favorite holiday? Mine's Thanksgiving, if you could believe it. Good food.
Quite a place you got here.
That's all I care about.
Oh, yeah, well, we gotta keep the treasure secure, you know? The
treasure?
I said too much.
God damn it. Indeed. Interesting.
This is it. I'll leave you to it. Hey, you smoke?
Mm-mm. Thanks.
Use yourself.
I'll take picture. Oh, use Q to take a picture.
Hey, Nasara. They got some serious defense over here.
Yeah, that lamppost is gonna make it a tough one.
This may be troublesome.
What a nice picture. Oh, take a picture of the towers.
Take a photograph of the sky dome. This may be our entry point if things go awry. Finish repairing the ventilation and report back.
Yeah, I'll definitely just repair the vent.
I believe we can use gliders to get up on the roof.
Very good to know. Fake repairman success. Rockay City is a sun-stretched metropolis in southern Florida. Florida. All right, runaway offers to work for us. Okay, cool.
Let's fucking fly!
Oh, no, we want to cruise for the highest, sure as hell ain't most of the time.
Be an elegant entrance.
Gotta buy a food guy, silently fly into the Puyo's roof, and boom, easy access. Time is going to have to be precise. Guards are going to change shifts and leave the door open for a little while. The window's big enough for us to enter without any trouble. Alright then, that's what I'm thinking, yeah? Main gate, undercover, reach for the sky. Let's do it, I think that'll be fun. Alright, this is the way we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be doing the glider way. Nice. Alright, let's go for it. This is attempt number one, aerial infiltration. Let's see if it works. Who we sent? We gotta send Baker, that's for damn
sure.
Let's
show him who's the real fucking boss.
Send the Wiz. I don't have that many people. I could buy ropes. Should I buy ropes? Oh, we'll send two and a two, and then probably ropes, right? I think we'll just buy ropes and put them on. Those run away. Significantly harder to stealth. This is not a stealth mission. Increased health, increased melee damage, smaller penalty when carrying bags, higher recruitment cost. Yeah, I'm down. Alright, everyone. Using Morse 4 revives? They know this is going to be a rough one. Alright, come on, Baker. Let's do it. Playing a trap with Baker earns the boss level, although if Baker dies, his campaign run is over. Well, I'm here just for the DLC anyways, so I'm down. Let's make it happen. Alright, if we die, that's okay. I'm okay with starting over, but I wanted to at least get one run on the board.
Alright, muchachos. You're here for my goal.
Says you.
Our gold, old man. Guards are about to change shifts.
the depot.
Let's glide right in.
Once you land, pack the gliders and find a place to hide them. Cards here aren't beat cops. So watch yourselves. Don't fuck it up.
No, no, no. No, 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 no. You've got to be fucking joking. Oh, shit. That was the most bullshit I've ever seen in my entire life. Alright, guys, hope you're ready. Shit's about to happen. Shit's about to happen real fucking big.
Alright.
That's annoying as shit. Nice shot. Stick. Let's go.
Hold on. I don't know where to go it. Next step, control.
Let's do it.
Use the king's hand to override the security.
Wrong floor. Fuck you. Alright, here we go. This is bullshit, guys. Absolute bullshit. Hope you're ready. Back up.
Go, Andre!
Hey. Where's it at? Where's it at? Where is it? Here we go.
Look for a way to disable security measures. Electricity, sentry guns, whatever.
You know, I bet we could actually sell it.
Toxic gas release.
What?
Press a random key. Get the cages open!
I'm off! I don't know what I did. Come on, we gotta go. Dude, I just pressed a bunch of buttons. I won't lie to you. where are we going?
I gotta have this shit written down somewhere. Look around.
Sent sentry guns retargeted.
Uh-oh. What does this do? Oh, office, B1, B2, security.
Sentry guns retargeted.
Entering the security. Shields on approach.
Guys, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, we got a lot of guns here. Alright. Guys, do you have a plan here? I don't know what I'm doing.
Reloading.
Okay. Find a way to the King's Gold. Alright, where is it? Now security, office, B1, B2. Uh-oh, shit. Guys, this isn't good. I don't know where to go. Find a way to the King's Gold. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, shit. Fuck you. Okay, I think we fucking run and we hope for the best. I think that's our best plan. Let's go. Okay. Control room?
Found a new mag.
Find a way to the King's Gold, this motherfucker says. Shit, I might be really dumb and fucked it up. This whole thing's fucking confusing. I would imagine most vaults would be in the basement. Office B2. Office B1. Interesting. Guys, you say where the vault's at? Nope. Okay, well, fuck it. We're going to the basement then. Oop, thought that was a person. Okay, there is no basement. Oh, here we go. Found it. Let's go. What the fuck? There's nothing here. Oh, shit. Alright guys, new plan. We gotta go find out something else to do. Guys, I wanna warn everyone, we are totally, utterly, and unapologetically fucked right now. Oh, I found a gate! Oh wait, this is the gate.
See the wires? Follow them. See where they lead.
Found it.
This is make everything much happier. Ready.
That's done. Oh, we're so
more
fucked.
Activity, guys. Things are happening.
Guns out.
time to fight.
One. Guys, I won't lie to you. We're super fucked. Yay! This isn't good. I won't lie to anybody. We're so fucked. There's no chance. Oh no. Come on. Why is the turret back up? What the fuck? Get up, Wiz, get up! Good! Wiz, get up! Oh, we're done. Alright, come on. Give me the saw. Give me the saw. Oh. I can't go through those lasers, can I? Oh, that's not good. Okay, I think I have to go back up and disarm the lasers. Alright, you guys cover me. Do good work here. I'll be back in a moment's notice. I'm not coming back. I'm so dead. Alright, let me take Bucket Baker's pistol out. Okay, here we go.
We need to buzz off more quickly.
Oh shit. Do you guys want to turn off the lasers? Okay, it's a good tune. Not being helped though. Alright, maybe I can go through the lasers. Fuck it, only one way to find out.
No hostiles currently approaching. Back on task.
Yay! Can I go through? I can. Oh shit! Nice.
You better calm your horses.
Hell yeah. Okay, perfect. That's the ARG right there. Oh fuck, poison gas. How the fuck am I carrying all this? Alright, well somebody else is carrying it. I'm not carrying that shit. Yay.
Increase the buzzsaw speed.
Oh shit. Oh, the sentries are retargeted. Oh, life is fucking good, fellas. Life is so fucking good. Let's go, let's go. Here you go, Wiz. What the fuck is this? Is there nothing in here? What the fuck is this? Guys, nothing in here. Oh, load the first truck. Alright, fuck it. Let's roll. Let's roll. Guys, I don't know where this fucking ladder takes me. Right where I need to be, baby! I don't have any fucking bags. Oh, shit. Who has a bag? Wiz, where's Wiz at? Wiz, give me your fucking bag. You have two of them? Ah! Wiz, go! Alright, fellas. So far, we're doing alright. What the hell should I load it with? Oh shit, come on. Hi, bye. Alright, come on, come on. Oh fuck, there's more floors! Oh guys, we're fucked. Alright, let me go retarget the fucking lasers before we do this. Good, let's go. Let's go, baby, come on. Okay, so only place to saw where there's actual gold. Maybe that's a good plan, yeah? Oh, there's a lot of gold.
They are awaiting reinforcements. Push them back, now.
I'm trying, man. Come on. Nice. shit. Is there another floor after this? I really hope not. Oh my god, look at all of that! Come on, guys. Nice. Fuck off, all of you! Thank you for the fucking newsflash, Catherine Obvious. Go fuck yourself, crawler! Alright, there we go. Time is 2:48. Okay. I'm running out of time in real life. I retarget the sentries.
We need the bus all more quick.
Thanks. Shit, they're here. Come on.
The bus saw has completed its cutting.
Good. I got the saw. Grab the saw. Place this one. Place this one. Can you feel the love tonight? There you go, Wiz. Somebody, anybody, grab those bags. Uh-oh, poison gas. Alright, we're alright. There you go.
Increase the speed of the bustle.
Guys, a bit busy right now. There you go. Come on, somebody else grab that one. Take there. Somebody grab that one.
Uh-oh. Increase the speed of the bus.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to turn the laser back on.
Officers have stopped the buzzsaw. Its operations must be protected.
What do you mean they stopped the buzzsaw? Fuck them. They can't touch my buzzsaw. I bought that shit.
Attack now and you will push them back. No hostiles currently approaching. Back on task.
Okay.
I got this one.
We need to buzz saw more quickly.
Watch your status. I repeat.
Where's the Wiz at? Wiz. Wiz, come here. God damn it, Wiz. Alright, fuck it. Let's just go to the next one.
The buzz saw has completed its task.
Let's go downstairs for this one, huh? Shit. There is a lot of gold. Which in theory is a very good thing. In practice, this is a pain in the ass. Oh, shit.
That one's good. Alright,
let me go ahead and set that there for now. Come on, let's roll. Hey! What do you think I'm doing? Oh, shit. Great, 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 great. Shit. No, 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 no. Come on.
Be careful with it. It belongs to a king.
Stop fucking ninja rolling, motherfucker.
To me, all right?
To a man of power and conviction.
Down or I'll put you down.
Okay, there's
to
that.
Someone can't be killed. His body rots, but his fucking spirit will outlive us all.
What the fuck you talking about?
Yeah, what the fuck is he talking about?
Got one.
Come on, come on.
Entry team ready to engage.
Oh, Wiz needs one still, and Tuna needs one. I always rest the gold at. Damn. Damn. Guys, come on.
Ropis is down. Scorpion back.
Come on.
I get it back.
You have a window. Finish up.
I'm fucking trying, man. Okay. This is a lot.
Fucking got one.
Nice.
This truck is full.
Good fucking shit.
I need to go and rearm the sentries real quick.
No, Rockay wasn't always like this.
Sentry guns, retargeting.
You didn't have to worry about being stabbed in the back. Guess an old dog's gotta learn some new tricks.
Entering the security area.
Missed every damn shot. Wiz, get back! Wiz, you dumb motherfucker.
Oh, hell no, my god, Wiz!
Baker's so fucking funny.
Can you see?
We lost.
Oh, shit. Guys, holy, oh shit, run, get back, guys, there's a fuck ton of them, get back.
Need reinforcements.
Get in the front.
You have a break, get it done.
Okay. Let's go ahead and let's turn off the lasers while they're doing that. And then I have a plan now. It's all come clear to me. I gotta pull an old school strat I used to pull. Back when I was the king of Rockay. Did I get all the gold from up here? No, this one's still here. Ready for the strat? It's called deal with you later. Okay.
Entry team going up.
Hey Ropes, you take one.
I got it.
Hey Tuna, you take one too. Oh, I don't have one. Alright, we better get out of here for those turrets to turn real ugly. Come on, let's go. Just a bunch of boxes, more gold. There we go. Where are the badge at? Somebody already grabbed them? Shit. We have four trucks. fuck, overheated it. Oh no, it's right on the cusp. So I don't need anything from there, but we got more vaults, right?
Alright, enough of this. I'll take it from here. You don't deserve it, cowboy. You haven't earned it.
The fuck does this mean?
Dragon, what the...
What the fuck is happening?
You motherfucker!
What is happening? Oh, motherfucker. Okay, wait. There is actually a plan for this.
The Apache is targeting the tunnel. Utilize the vehicle security controls to stall the Apache. Entry team ready. The bus saw is done.
Okay, we'll deal with that later. Come on, we gotta get the Apache out.
Entry team ready to engage.
Shit. Here. We'll heal him then. Right now, doing some anti-helicopter missions.
After I gun you, I'll give Casey a visit. What do you think of that, Jojo?
Come on. Good. All right, they're done. Let's roll. Wait, fuck, I should get Sentry back on my side.
Venture team going up.
Under that pool upstairs.
Sentry guns, return.
Let's roll. I hope this turret doesn't turn evil real fast. Come on, I should go and get the sentries back up. Never mind. Some more gold here? Oh fuck, place is here for now. Alright, I gotta get that sentry back up now. Nope. Fuck me. Come on, come on. Here they come.
Sentry guns retargeted.
Set the bus on to a higher speed.
Come on, come on. Take your ropes.
Yep.
Increase the bus hall speed.
Come on, we need to get the turrets back on our side again just to be safe. I don't have
utilize
a lot of time.
People's security measures to stall the Apache.
Fuck me.
I get it back.
The bus all has completed its task.
The hell?
Aggressive approaches need to make it bad run.
Alright, it's gone again. Okay, come on, we gotta keep looting. Yep.
Got it, Ivan.
Shit, guys. Sentries are back against us. I gotta go fix that. Ropes! For the love of fucking Christ, get away from this shooting turret!
Do not hesitate. Load the gold.
I'm trying, man.
Sentry guns retargeted.
The fucking sentry, I can still hear the gun going off up on the roof. Holy shit. Come on, guys. We almost got it. We almost have got it all. Not everything. Wiz, take this. Alright, come on. We got a shit ton of it. Let's go. Here, come on. Take this.
There you are.
There's one. Where's the other one at? It's upstairs, isn't it? I don't even remember where it's at. There we go. Oh, shit. Wrong thing. There you go.
By God.
There you go. Shit, the turrets are back, aren't they?
Time to leave. Do not risk taking fire.
Wiz is dead.
Fuck, Wiz is dead, dead. Oh shit. Fuck you.
Need a reload.
Fuck. Hold on. I got him. How is he still fucking standing? Kill him, please. Oh, hey, fuckheads. Fuck all of you. Fuck you! Come on. There you go. Hey, I'm busy right now. I'll be right back.
They are waiting for reinforcements. Push them, now!
Oh, shit. Come on, is this the last one? Please, for the love of God, tell me this is the last one. Let's see. Nope, we still need one more, it looks like. Shit, where is it? Fuck yeah.
Get ready to make your escape.
Oh, we're escaping. Let's get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Fuck you. Holy shit, that motherfucker was strong.
Can you see anything?
Come on.
Can you make your way to the golf course? Over the wall, through the holes.
Think so. Oh, look, it's still going.
Once you reach the golf course, have the escape pod ready to pick you up somewhere close.
Come on. Oh shit, shit, shit. Yeah, I don't know what this is supposed to do, but fuck it. Put it there, I guess. And back away.
Move across. Get to the green and you may make.
Oh, I see. Okay. I see, I see. Golfing time. Woo!
I will make certain the escape car is on the other side.
Thank God.
The bridge. Then what?
I will make certain the escape car is on the other side.
Said.
Oh,
be careful,
knife.
The helicopter is tracking you. Stick to the trees, stay away from overdraft. Specialist vehicle.
Holy shit.
Copy on me.
Oh no, 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 no. No. Shit. No, no. Oh shit.
That bridge is bleak. Demolished.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm fucking demolished. I can't hold tight because you fucking suck! Ah! There is no fucking universe. We went through all of that. God damn it. That's so unbelievably annoying. What the fuck are you supposed to do?
I still defeat you.
We literally had it all. So fucking well done. And then what? You just get ambushed, everything goes wrong, and you get fucking destroyed
that
in 5 seconds.
Smarts. Sure. I'll take a hand out.
All right. Well, I can't try again. I got things to do today, but it's been a pleasure, and we'll be back. We're going to do it better. We're going to do it big. We're going to get it done very soon. Thank you, everybody, who stopped by today. It's been a pleasure. I got to go. I'm running late. Goodbye, everybody. Until next time. Catch you later.